How to share your calendar in Outlook. Sharing your calendar in Outlook allows others to see the events you have scheduled on your Outlook calendar, although you can specify the level of detail that each recipient can see. My current focus is in the Outlook calendar view, and the options I'm going to use for my task today are in the Home tab. So the access key I'll need to open up a new calendar sharing message is Alt-H, S as in Sam, C as in Charlie. That's Alt-H-S-C. You can remember Home, Share, Calendar. I'll press Alt-H-S-C now.
Upper ribbon, H, lower ribbon, S. C, leaving menus, leaving ribbons, sharing invitation, colon, Rachel Buchanan, dash, calendar, dash, share, to edit.
So I've opened up a new calendar sharing message, and as you heard, focus is in the To Edit field. I'll briefly tab through these controls and discuss each one. In this first field, we will type the recipient who we'd like to share our calendar with. I'm going to press D for Dan.
D, Dan Clark, dclark@visarrow.com, left for recent people, right for N, one of two.
And autocomplete knows exactly what I want, so I'll press Enter to confirm.
Enter. Subject edit, sharing invitation, colon, Rachel Buchanan, dash, calendar, Alt plus U.
There's the subject, and it's already filled in.
Request permission to view recipient's calendar, checkbox not checked.
This is a checkbox. It's unchecked by default. If you choose to check it, it'll automatically include a reciprocal request. In other words, you'll be requesting to view the recipient's calendar in return after sharing your request with them.
Allow recipient to view your calendar, checkbox checked.
This is another checkbox. This one is checked by default. It reconfirms that you do indeed want this recipient to be able to view your calendar. We'll leave it checked.
Details at combo, availability only.
Here is where you specify the level of detail that you'd like the recipient to be able to see. The default is availability only. This allows the recipient to only see whether or not you are free or busy at the specific times when you have meetings or events. I'll press down arrow.
Limited details.
Limited details allows recipients to see names of your appointments, but none of the notes or other attendees that you might see with our next option.
Full details.
Full details is the last option and allows recipients to see all of the details on your calendar, including meeting notes, appointment notes, and other attendees to meetings. I'll press Home to go back to the top of the list.
Home, details edit combo, availability only. Edit.
When I press Tab once more, I hear Jaws speak the word edit. Focus is in the calendar sharing message body. And here you can include any notes or anything else you would like for the recipient to know about this calendar share. To send it along, I'll press Alt-S, just like I would in an email message.
Alt-S. No button. Alt+N.
It sounds like a dialog has opened and focus is on the No button. I'll use Insert B as in boy to read it.
Share this calendar with Dan Clark, Leslie Clark at visarrow.com, creator, Microsoft Outlook, permissions, colon, availability only, yes button, no button.
So this is a dialog reconfirming that I do want to share my calendar with Dan Clark, and the amount of detail I would like him to see is availability only. I am going to tab to the yes button.
Yes button, Alt plus Y.
And press the space bar.
Space. Microsoft Outlook dialog. Preparing sharing message dot dot dot. Preparing sharing message dot dot dot. 12 a.m. Monday, August 12th, 2009.
And my sharing message has been sent.
Freedom Scientific, a Visarrow brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.